new on Sunrise this morning. An Eastern Kentucky cardiologist has been arrested following a crash on a Clark County interstate. It happened about 11:30 Wednesday night near mile marker 90 on I-64 in Winchester. Police say Dr. Michael Sewell of Prestonsburg was involved in an injury crash. They say Sewell showed signs of intoxication and was charged with DUI. He is currently held in the Clark County Detention Center.